Could you follow me there? To this kind of work? So. And of course, many could also go through their own relationship to their mother and perhaps correct a few things, you see. Now, the worst thing about our treatment of mothers is that we deny them the right to just be ordinary women. Many people think their mothers must be like God, you see, with no faults, always available for them, you see. Yes. And they don't see the reality of life. And they remain children all the time, you see. They can't grow. And once I wrote a letter to my mother, after she was dead, many years afterwards, but I wrote a letter. And I wrote to her, I dismiss you from my expectations that you be greater than other women. She must have been very relieved if she would have heard about it, you see.